kind of a fool would be into photography. It's such a trendy thing to do.
And videos? I mean, who would make a channel on YouTube for the record label and then put up videos of it? They'd be filming artsy things like the reflection of the rear view. Ow! Gosh!